She isn't anymore?
Yeah.
Just slow your hips down to slow the trot down. Do not pull back. Feel that?
Yeah.
That's your speed control. So you have to learn to do nothing with your reins.
Okay.
Okay? So you can trot as slowly as you want to, just with your hips. If she ever gets confused or she brings her neck at you, then you go to your airplane and you just start from the beginning again.
Okay.
Like there, airplane, because you feel the tension's kind of building.
Yeah.
So you just airplane until she softens again. Yep, and then when you feel her give, you put your hands together and you let her take you forward. That's it. Hands together, let her take you forward. There's your trot. You feel that?
Yeah.
That's super. Super. And then your speed control is on your hips. So if you want to slow the trot, you just post slower. Feel that?
Yeah.
Okay, and then let her walk by posting slower. If she comes at you with her neck, you use your airplane. And then just long range.